Hey, it's Jared from 30 Seconds to Mars. One of our favorite albums of all times, I think we all agree on this. Led Zeppelin 2. An album that we grew up, I think really one of the albums that helped kind of invent this crazy world that we certainly live in a lot of the times, this inventive world of rock and roll. It's an album that's imaginative, that breaks boundaries, that's full of passion and vitriol. It's an album that's not only sexual, but very funny too. If you know what I mean, you're very weird. It's not funny at all. It's very sincere. It's not irreverent. It's like it's full on, you know, fuck you, passionate, balls to the wall, or balls in a tight pair of pants. Rock music, and I think it's a classic. Awesome. But my brother and I listen incessantly. I think it's so much. The record was in shambles after a while. But we used to study the artwork as well, and I think that band like that really influenced us in a way, not just musically, but the focus was on the imagery, it was on the creativity, on an idea of like what does it mean to be a part of this thing, and unforgettable, influential.